is a guy that could put it out there at 321. Lawrence McElroy, the 2001 Kenworth, and he gets the full pole distance.
He's got the moment.